it's been a long time since I've seen you, and you catch me again wearing another stylish life belt. We're actually on holiday this week in the Norfolk Broads. Now, as you can see, we've hired a boat for the day, and our boat is called June 11, or June the 11th. I'm not sure what happened to the other 10, but we're in the 11th of June. This is absolutely the perfect way to spend a holiday. It's just to watch the world go by at a very steady 4 miles an hour. 5 miles an hour is the speed limit on the Norfolk Broads. And you can see, it's just so beautiful. There's fishermen on the side of the Broads, all the long grasses. And even though we're in the first week of October, the weather has been absolutely perfect. So I definitely recommend a holiday in the Norfolk Broads, and either spend the whole time on a boat or just actually hire a boat for a week. But I'm loving it. It's great. I'm going back to my driving now.